In 1924, 3 years after the People's Revolution proclaimed independence, Mongolia built up its first brewery, following a practice of independent nations to have own beverage factory. This is the present times Apple joint stock company. In the last 93 years, the Apple company has been leading the beverage industry in Mongolia with its policy, business, constructions and success. The company currently has over 4,000 shareholders and owns 742 million and 877,000 units of stocks, becoming one of the top 20 companies at the Mongolian Stock Exchange. As of today, the company has over 5 major plants of alcoholic beverages, waters, beers, drinks and dairy products. It also owns a logistics center and produces over 100 million liters of drinks a year in 162 types for the domestic need. The company obtained its brand name in the domestic market of alcoholic beverages and drinks and became the first Mongolian company to jointly introduce ISO 9001 standard quality management system, ISO 14001 standard environmental system, and FSSC 22000 food safety system.